Addressing the media today at the Uganda Media Center, the chairperson of the Uganda National Examinations Board, Dan Odong, revealed that 29 PLE candidates of Green Valley Primary School in Rubaga Division are some of those being treated as Ebola contacts in addition to another learner in a nearby school.
We want to appeal to the candidates to remain calm, confident, follow the instructions as well as the health and the safety standard operating procedures that have been issued.
Despite Green Valley Primary School not having a UNEB center, UNEB says the 30 students will sit their PLE exams at the school as a means of ensuring that they do not interact with other candidates. This will help prevent the spread of Ebola virus during the examination exercise.
The board agreed to have these 29 pupils, candidates, write the examination from their school. They will not be taken to write the exam where they were registered, in one of the schools nearby.
In Kasanda and Mubende districts, the examination exercise will go on as planned. However, schools, administrators, invigilators and scouts, as well as learners, have been urged to observe the standard operating procedures put in place to curb the spread of the virus.
The board has put in place mechanisms as to how the UNEB and other field examinations officials will be moving over the 2 days to conduct the examination.
UNEB also dismissed claims that the 2022 primary living examinations had already leaked on social media, saying that they are secure and warned against any form of malpractice by students, teachers, schools and invigilators.
I want also to warn the public that there are persons who have set up a WhatsApp group. They have been collecting money, purporting that they will be able to access the PLE and supply the question papers by the 7th of this month. Our security swung into action. Some of the kingpins of this group have already been arrested, and a few of them are on the run.
PLE exams will commence on Monday, 7th November, with the briefing, and will end on Wednesday, 9th November.
The board also strongly warns all those that may be contemplating involvement in any form of examination malpractice that they will be dealt with in accordance with the UNEB Act 2021.
A total of 8,032,810 candidates are expected to sit for this year's PLE exams from the 14,153 examination centers, of which 432,618 are girls and 400,192 are boys. Report compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.